Pretty good.
Yeah. No! Darn! Nope, nope, nope. I did not. Nope, nope, nope.
Oh, you're gonna leave? Where you going? Sleepover. Oh, that reminds me, remember you said about the movie theaters or whatever? The movie theaters? I looked it up thanks to my friend Jessica. I looked up, some movie theaters, see which one's the closest. Yeah, and I think this one was just about it. Yeah, basically I just been doing a bunch of YouTube videos, and I got on my videos into forward because my screen's almost full. Alright. Webcam, get that done, and then direct to my channel. Yeah, I didn't want to get done this video. I'm gonna get all my videos and put into that new folder and change the name of it. So you come on to the folder and say, okay, you get this and that. Okay, good. Yesterday, I mean, so, well, you know, what do you want? I've done like the QB factor and all that stuff. Yeah. And it's always nice of him to film you do that. Like, yeah. I try to go to places and get like a little bit of money for it, but a lot of times I didn't have the money, or my mom would give it, or if not, a lot of times people would keep it and the coaches or whatever. Give me to help me get it going. Which was nice, because I mean, it makes it easier on me, you know, but yeah. Side. Oh, okay. Thought so. Then you get up. Yeah. Oh, that reminds me, when you go to school, what day do you get home from school? Yeah. Okay. You know, because a lot of times it's like, when they should get home from school, you don't know what to do. Like, you know what I mean? She does school. That's why I asked. Get up the time because if you have to, like 2:40, I get up really early, which is nice. Yeah, but it's always pretty fun. Yeah. Bogus. Hey, a friend of mine. Yeah, it's a different friend of mine. Yeah, it's a good fight too. But yeah, it's a friend of mine from Manhattan. I met him at Manhattan. Yeah, when I first got out, I was in. So yeah, look at the movie theaters. The closest one, I think, is JJ's Munchies or More, I think it is. Oh, they closed down? Oh, that's funny. Yeah, I looked it up on Hollywood, up on the Nick Bean, the movie theaters, and was closest. I thought that one was selected, so. Yeah, I looked it up on movie theaters and see the closest tree where I'm really. Where did you live on? I live on Enola, but I live on like 8104, I think it is. Yeah, you remember. Yeah, I think wasn't that like one day you guys picked me up from where I live and where it was. I don't know what movie that I met you, do you remember? Yeah, there we go. Yeah, you look 3 years back. I went there like for 4 years and I graduated in 2011, so yeah. Yeah, that's when I met you, John, Ashley, Tyler, and yeah, like they all do it for y'all. Yeah, that's what I did in yeah. I mean Tyler, I'm gonna find him on the team, so yeah, I'm gonna tell them for y'all. I haven't been into many. I've been into some friends of mine, but not. Then one day we went to Food Lion from a little bit further from where I live, and we went up there one night. I went to one of my friends from Patton. And then I went to one of my friends who worked at, what was that, Greenway, I think? Yeah, Greenway. A friend of mine worked at a truck for Greenway. Huh? No, not me, I forget my friend's name, but a friend of mine, basically. Yeah, that thing can be exciting. Oh, wow. Yeah, but, like, the one, the truck driver, I forget, I don't know one of my friends' names, anyway. I forget, but yeah. I think the people at Greenway I knew was, I found a deal what the place is too, I know where it is. Because a friend of mine told me they have like a acreage and fields over there, and I didn't know where it was. I came to the road and I think I found it. Yeah, but I went into a friend of mine, I went into some store and met one of my friends. And then, alright. Love ya. Bye. See that one place right near where it closed down at the barn? He just told me. It was a movie theater. Yeah. I never know the place I looked up. I looked up on Bean. And I found it. I'm not close to the bar. So if Stuart Jugger's closed already, it's been come upon. There's another place I looked upon being.
Yeah, much like Jessica now. What do my friends need? It is. What the heck? Yeah. Where'd everybody else go? Hey, Dragon. Everybody else went offline.
I'm working on some armors.
Yeah, what it was, my girlfriend called, so I talked to her for a bit. See, I'm back.